Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and we're still talking Bob Marley. I just had to do a couple more. Previously, before this video series, I reviewed the title track of his 1977 album, Exodus. I could have reviewed that whole album. I love that album. That's probably my all-time favorite. It's the first album that I ever bought by Bob Marley in 1977. And I absolutely love it. All of it. This particular song is from that album, and it's one of his most favorite fan favorite songs. I think most people who like Bob Marley, they sing along to this one too. It's just a great song. This is from 1977. And this one is appropriately called Jammin'. That's got a vibe to it that's just dope. That is from 1977. 77, Bob Marley and the Wailers jamming. Boy, that was good. Ooh. Fact, that song got re-released 10 years later as a tribute to him, and it was a hit all over again, all over the world. That's staying power. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Click like, share, subscribe. Push the button, y'all. Push the button for more content. I will be back with another video.